Madison Opera's Opera in the Park is the latest event to be modified because of the coronavirus pandemic. This year, you'll be able to watch the concert online. It usually draws about 10,000 people to Garner Park for selections from Broadway, opera, operetta, and more. This is the 19th year for it. The event was supposed to go on July 25th. More information on the digital performance will be announced in early July. WKOW has been a longtime sponsor of Opera in the Park.